live from Meteor PA. It's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Vincent T.
And I'm Nolan B., reporting from the Rosemary and Chalina Broadcast Center.
Today is May 1st, 2023. It is day one of the 12-day cycle.
A Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible. Offer a helping hand. Be a friend to everyone. Care about feelings. Accept differences. Tell little hopes. Stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big thing on the lane is that PSSA's testing continues today, and the first math section for 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders.
Remember that we will have a few schedule changes that your teachers will tell you about. Thank you for your flexibility in keeping the hallways quiet.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is cheeseburger on a bun, steamed carrots, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a salad.
We are doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats here in a brag on Friday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. Our Bobcat Brags counter resets today. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat Brags.
Okay, here we go. Number one. Lots of names here, lots of names. First person, Mason Cross, congratulations. Certainly a lot of brags. We got to 500. We were really at a rapid pace. Students were earning brags. It was amazing. Isla Horton. Okay, here we go. Number three. Bassam Bilal. Number four. Really a lot of names. It's great seeing everyone keep up the good work. Connor Corcoran. At this rate, we're going to be at another 500 brags before we know it. I'm going to have to think of something really creative and different now. We keep up this pace, we're going to have another reinforcer day. JJ Halliday. Number six. Skylar Slack. Skylar Slack. Okay, number seven out of many. Joshua George. Number eight. It really is amazing how many students have been doing such a great job that we have this many brags. Casey McGee. Number nine, here we go. Notl Powers. And our last one for this week, number 10. Noah Z. Okay, that's it. Here are our 10 winners for this week.
Registrations for Run the Lane is now open. The link is in the latest Bobcat bulletin.
Girls on the Run meets today after school. The club runs until 5 p.m. today.
Rehearsal for the 5th grade musical Willy Wonka Kids is tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. in the cafeteria.
Sketchbook Club meets tomorrow after school.
And now, John B. is here with our Believe It or Not fact. John, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Vincent. Today's fact is that in the United States, we eat 350 slices of pizza every second. And most people eat pizzas at least once a month or more.
Wow, John, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Nolan, you can believe it or not.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Vincent T.
And I'm Nolan B. Have a marvelously magnificent Monday.